this 6mm steel is not so bad. Or too small, I think.
Which is minor.